A candidate who will be on the presidential ballot was in Tallahassee today, drumming up support in the Sunshine State, vowing to reorganize Democrats in Florida and to fight for what he calls the forgotten middle class. Arkansas Governor Bill Clinton kicked off his presidential campaign outside the state capitol. Eyewitness News reporter Clay Loney was there.
And on this cold day, to feel warm about the prospects of victory, not only for this campaign, but for this country.
With about 200 supporters behind him, Arkansas Governor Bill Clinton marched his presidential campaign into Florida, stopping for a moment to chat with a couple of construction workers. And what did he say? You guessed it.
Hi, I'm Bill. Vote for me.
And you say, okay.
I said, yeah, I'm planning on it. And he looked at me and I said, I'm behind you 100%.
Thank you. Clinton's campaign is calling for more education and training to get people off welfare, tax breaks for the middle class, and increased highway spending to create jobs. But for Florida, he said, it'll take more than that.
Florida has collapsed in part because of the 1986 Tax Act. I favor restoring an investment tax credit, a new business tax credit, and changes in the passive loss rules to get the real estate industry going again. Those things will help to turn the economy around here.
Really proud to introduce him.
Lieutenant Governor Buddy McKay is leading Clinton's Florida campaign. But in this crowd, there were also many students.
Thank you very much.
The more students are getting involved. They see Bush's ratings going down. They see the economy starting to fall apart.
He has taken Arkansas, which was one of the worst states as far as education is concerned. He's picked them up by their bootstraps.
They have now taken center stage in our nation's life.
A straw poll indicates Clinton is the front runner for the Democratic nomination in Florida.
I come here with a simple message. If we'll come together, we can win again.
Clay Loney, Channel 6 Eyewitness News, Tallahassee.
While Clinton made campaign stops in Tallahassee and Tampa today, his wife Hillary campaigned in Fort Lauderdale and Miami.
The president of Florida State University says the school is keeping a close watch on Florida lawmakers this session. Dr. Dale Lick says recent funding cuts...
Eastern Time. The reviews are in for C-SPAN's coverage of the Democratic National Convention. C-SPAN's comprehensive look at Election 92 continues August 17th through the 20th with uninterrupted coverage of the Republican National Convention.